There we go. Did you not switch, you fucking little bitch? Not you. That's not where I meant. Are you it? This is the monitor. Oh, it's the monitor. I actually don't even fucking hear it. That's awful. Okay. Now it's through my fucking headphones. Okay. I do believe I have to be on Torment 4 for that shit as well. Take you off. Focus on damage as much as possible to be able to do this shit. So is it Nephilim Rift or Greater Rift? So there's gotta be. God, I need fucking something else for that shit.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Oh, yeah, yeah, bitch. So, I would not need either the legs or the torso. Probably. Oh, you're considered priests. Movement speed and regen. That's effective as fuck. Occult. Damage. That's probably better. Okay. So, there's four. Shit. What I currently have. Is that elite shit is so much more relevant than survivability, honestly. It's huge fucking advantage to be able to actually do shit. Okay. Wrists, which is bracer, head, shoulders. But you have a backup for that. Yep. Bitch. Damn it. The fuck I meant to do it all. Bill. Change? Yes, it did. To a minimum of two. So I only need five, and I only need two. So I'm going to go awkward. Wrists and Head no. Shoulders. Those. Torso's one of them. Head, shoulders, torso. Yeah. It's gonna be have to be torso and head. So I already have the fucking thing. But I can switch that out for whichever one I need to. So that's fine. I will take the bracers first. So please. So it is. Bam bam. Fucking GG. That's beautiful. Something with a belt. What was the last thing this was? Attack speed and damage. Okay. Oh, that's relevant. No. Not as relevant. If only something used a fucking amulet. Yeah, there is a level 70 version of that as well. So. Oh, wait, no, that's that one. That's not the one I'm thinking of. Because there's one that goes with, like, other stuff.
Surely there is someone out there who would benefit from our aid right now.
Oh, douchebag. That actually would be really great. But it's okay. Yes, senor. So bad about the fucking chat being up. What's wrong? I feel like there's some flawless one. Yeah, there is. Yeah. Three of these motherfuckers, though, dude. Okay, so five. Make that six. Make two more. And then I actually can make a flawless. 280, holy shit. Let's do that. Topaz is irrelevant. I don't have the fucking money. $39 extra gold. Not as needed. What is this cooldown? Life, straight life. experience. Not very needed. Yeah. Oh, I just earned money. Yep, see, that's why I fucking wanted this. Yeah. I'm proven right anyway. It's like the answer. I almost have full legendary things. It's better.
Have you spoken to Auric?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
I really wish I had one of those. It's just too good. Do you need to? I believe that's all the way down there, actually. Okay. Let's see if I can still make that belt, so. Yes, I can. Bitch, why? Oh, just legs. Even. Skills are good, all party members contribute. Okay, let's go.
Son! Many Nephilim have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in overcoming the trials.
Low. Not enough wrath.
Opponents may be strong, but I will not.
Thank you. Yet.
Before the wind. Patience.
Not enough wrath. enough.
The Rift Guardian has found me.
Where? Oh. I don't know why the fuck we're over there, but okay. Hello? How are you?
Not ready yet.
Never. You have triumphed. My name is Urshi, and like Auric, I once served the ancient Nephilim. When the champions of ages past had proven themselves, I would attempt to improve the clarity of one of their gems. If you have a gem of sufficient quality, I can try to do this for you as well, champion. Yes?
Extra 15, 15. Hello. Goodbye. Necro, dude, what the fuck? Why do I get other people's shit? Speak to Auric.
I need to go back.
Your trial is
complete. Akarat favors me.
Yay. Increase to 700. New
goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Jesus. Well, 3. More, please. Maybe life is better. Is it all in your debt? Thank you. good. Zoo heal. Meh. Safer that way. Wait, that's what that was.
Unimaginable!
So kind. Stay classy. Why condemn? Condemn is awful. What the fuck? So... What am I running out of? Oh shit. Ogles is better. I have Barnes. I need two more. I did make all four. Yes, I did. Life. Their head or shoulders, so I gotta lose either Ogles or Barn. Can't do both because they're fucking interfering with each other. It's bullshit. Definitely need that extra 39% monies. You. Resistance. Please, give me a fucking socket. God damn it. Damn it! Why do I even have a rare? What are you talking about? Oh, the fucking legs. What? Hello? Really need that fucking 39%. So, shit. No. That. Oh, damn it. No. Bam. I have a lot of fucking seconds left. So, fuck. Ruby, I can't. It's there. Emerald, I don't want more. Just don't have enough money. would love to do the helm, but I need that fucking money. God damn it. Well, I mean, I did my shit. I finally finished a fucking season, so I'm... What? Meh. Like, why would I do that? Okay, so what the fuck do I do with this? Level 70! What the fuck? I have to increase the torment. That's fucked up. Okay, escape. And I have to leave the field. Let's see how far Jesus Christ can go. Jump to 6. It has to be. That's fucked up. No. Zoggle. Which is ancient set clothes. That's cool. Fuck. Okay. See how it goes.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Okay.
My wrath is low. Low. I require more wrath.
The fire is so fast. Shit.
Chaff before the wind.
Jesus Christ. Run.
My wrath is low.
for you, friend.
Not enough wrath. Patience. Not enough wrath. Not ready yet.
Crusade!
Acquire more wrath. Patience.
Is a consumable until it is identified. It just adds a socket? Straight up? What? Bitch. It'll just add a fucking socket. While I have this opportunity, I should probably think about this. Weapon. So excited.
I require more wrath. Not ready yet.
To go? What pants are you, sir? Whose pants are you, sir? Towers of the Light. Ooh, falling stuff. Ooh, falling so. That's the fucking set I need! Fuck yeah! Why don't I have that one? I mean, Roland's alright. But I want that one. Every use of blessed hammer that hits an enemy reduces the cooldown of falling sword. Provoker's a piece of shit! 8 seconds after landing falling sword. 2,000 falling sword about 1,000. The fuck was that? There we go. Oh, it actually still says I'm in Total War 2. God, I'm so bad at this. Yeah, this looks way cooler, just in general. Wow, it's almost on par, even with the Hunter's Strength. Just trying to start.
Not yet.
Not enough wrath.
Cower before Zakharum.
Patience.
Oh, health. I'm like, what's happening?
I wish I could do that.
Bitch. Oh, so close. Almost got me. You fucking almost got me. I already have that one. Dinked.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
My wrath is low. I'm returning to town.
Your skill has grown.
Thanks, bruv. Which one did you fuck do? Oh. That's what I meant by level 7. Oh my god, I have to do two of the different Inferno machines. Here. Please. Fuck.
Loran, I haven't heard from the Herondrim we sent to the Skovos Isles.
Skovos is a dangerous land.
I hate to think that any more of our order could come to harm.
All of us know the risks, Tyrion, but we believe in the new Herondrim.
Not yet.
Thorns. Critical hit. Life. That's where I need these motherfuckers. I'm gonna do that. There's the highest. Okay, just stop that bitch. Now. I'm done. Oh.